diabetes continues to rise in Malaysia. What is even worse in Malaysia is that we have the highest rate of diabetes in Asia and one of the highest in the world. If we have not had enough gold medals in the ASEAN game recently, diabetes contributed one, unfortunately. And in Malaysia, our prevalence rate among the adults for diabetes is 17.5%. And more than 50% of these patients actually were undiagnosed and untreated. And hence, it is good to have Malaysians, especially young adults like university students, to have greater awareness towards the debilitating disease and help to build a healthier community, and thus make Malaysia a healthier and fitter nation.
We shout, ah! You know, right? We call help, help! 999, get me an ambulance! And get me an AED! Then, assess for avian breathing. So, look, listen, and feel. Mr. A, stop reading now. So, what do we do? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start compression. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.